Esto es Nación ESPN.
Hello, hello. Hola, bienvenidos. Welcome. We are here in LA. Saludos para todos. Hello for everybody. And we have a dream coming with Nación ESPN.
Yeah, we're very excited to launch Nación ESPN on Monday on Valentine's Day at 10 p.m. Eastern on ESPN Deportes. Now we are going to introduce you the people who helped to make Nación possible. I toss over to Dani Corrales.
Thank you, Adriana and David. I'm coming to you from our interview set in our brand new studios here in Los Angeles. I'm here with Dave Fessa, the supervising director for the project, and also Ignacio Garcia, who's the coordinating producer for Nación ESPN. I'll start with you, Ignacio. When were you first approached about Nación ESPN?
The first approach was like 2 years ago. It feels too long ago that I almost forget. But then this idea started taking some heat. Mm-hmm. And by beginning of 2010, more than a year ago, it was kind of like a fully deployed and start growing from them on a daily basis. And here we are.
How do you feel about your brand new studio? It looks great.
It's amazing. It's amazing. Yeah. I mean, I think like a Sports Nation will be excited to be here as well and use this set whenever they decide to come to LA.
Excited and probably a little jealous, I'm not going to lie. Speaking of studio, Dave, what all went into this process of getting the studio built, you know, bringing it to LA? I'm sure a bunch of people were involved in this process. Could you want to talk a little bit about that?
Sure. Like Ignacio said, it was about a year ago that this whole process started. And, you know, our first discussion was, okay, Sports Nation in LA, what do we do? How do we make it fit our market? So we added a recipe of some Latin atmosphere and some downtown LA, as you can see in the set. And it gives us what we have here. You know, this set has all the same aspects of the Studio B set with the web wall that we have. We also have the technology for the virtual results on the desk. At the same time, we have the touchscreen game behind us, and we also have a new area where we have a sponsored gaming corner that will do games every day, let it be ping pong with our guests to see who can beat our hosts.
That's great. So Ignacio, would you like to introduce us to some of the members of your crew?
That's for sure. Right there, you can see Diego Carro, the producer of the show, Katy Perez, the director for Nación, Tarsi Viveros, the AD, Jonathan Victoria, the segment producer for the show, in charge of all the games, and many other people that help to do the show. It's not enough right there. Many more people in Mexico City, in Bristol, are here in LA, make this possible. So this is great.
Well, we're all very excited to see Nación ESPN. We actually just produced a promotional video that we aired on Sports Nation, kind of letting people know what Nación ESPN is and kind of giving them a little bit of the flavor that we're going to bring to them. David, take us away.
I've always wanted to do this. Jeff, roll the tape.
Everyone here in Los Angeles is very excited to debut Nación ESPN on Valentine's Day at 10 p.m. Eastern on ESPN Deportes. We are taking the segment you love on Sports Nation to introducing them to our Latino audience. On Sports Nation, you get to see the best plays of the day in three tiers. On Nación, we have tres porras. Here's one porra for Claudio Marchisio, who scores de golazo, which translates into English as a super, sweet, spectacular goal. You also love watching epic fails on three gears, so Nación is giving you tres abucheos. Here's un abucheo for Ecuador's Marlon de Jesus, who completely misses a wide-open shot at goal. Ay, Dios mío. And who doesn't like seeing people tasted on three tiers, or as we like to call it, tres lágrimas. Here's one lagrima for Monterrey's Neri Cardoso, who trips while trying to jump one advertising board, only to crash right into another. Pobrecito, poor guy. And what would Nación be without our own version of which we are calling Tómala? Say hello to the Juventus defense. They are about to get Tómala by Brazil's Marta, who waves through three defenders and makes the goalie fall on her way to a golazo. So after you watch Sports Nation on Monday, tune in to Nación ESPN at 10 p.m. Eastern on ESPN Deportes. Adios, amigos. Nos vemos.
Thank you, Adriana, for that piece. I just want to take a moment and thank the entire crew here. It took everyone here in L.A. as well as Bristol to make all this happen. So thank
and
you very
Mexico
much.
And Mexico City.
And Mexico City. There you go.
So we're going to leave you now with a heartfelt message from the crew out in L.A.
Toma!